Let her go.
Come, my dear, if you aren't careful.
How you've changed since you came back to us from convent. I miss the girl you were.
Many will. She was easier to kill.
Under any circumstances, I am the Queen of France, and you are my subject.
I didn't realize you...
What do you gain?
Justice.
You're not even armed.
Kill them. And let them burn with their sins.
No, my lord, I beg you not!
Do not test my power, and do not tempt my fury.
Louis has been captured by mercenaries in the mountain village of Chamonix.
I would have stayed in France for the rest of my life.
Mary, you're alive.
I am Mary, Queen of Scots, and I have come for my throne. The only crime I have committed that you care about is that I am a woman. A woman who wears a crown.
A woman in power goes against nature itself.
Men will never willingly bow to the weaker sex.
And they will suffer greatly for it. I may live in France, but I have the heart of a Scot. France has betrayed us. So I charge you men to take the news with you. Tell the world. But most especially, tell Lord Hardy, the leader of the Protestants who oppose my mother. They will raise such a stink that contracts will never survive.
You'd defy Marie de Guise.
I would defy the devil himself if he tried to buy and sell my country. I will not risk Scotland's freedom. So, like my father, I ask you to give up your comfort, to do what is right. You will lose your business deal. You will earn the anger of my mother. And I have nothing to give you in exchange except my gratitude.
Your Majesty. We have waited a long, long time for you to rise.
I have invited you here so that you may know that under my rule, all men will be judged not by their faith, but by their actions. Because regardless of my faith, I am not a Catholic queen. I am not a Protestant queen. I am not a French queen. I am your queen. I was born on this soil, crowned after the English murdered my father when I was 6 days old. I was raised to fight for this nation. I am Scottish. This country is in my blood as I know it is in yours. I believe in a Scotland that is independent, prosperous and peaceful. A Scotland that cannot be frightened, bullied or bought by anyone. If you agree, then you will stand with me and tell this English delegation, who would urge you to bow to their queen, what we have told countless invaders before them. That this is our land. And that though they may spill our blood, they will never take the Scotland that pounds in our veins.